Jesus? That heretic? What do I think about him? I'll tell you what I think about somebody who tries to come in and usurp thousands of years of ancient culture and history, claiming to be the Messiah. He acted like he was God, but then he died on a cross. Didn't even try to put up a fight. What kind of a Messiah and savior of the people is that? We scholars of ancient Jewish traditions knew that he was nothing but a faker. And now you can see, he's a dead man. No God.